Hello everyone, I'm Roman Kapil and I'm currently pursuing Computer Science Engineering from Jaypee University of Technology, Vatnagat. Talking about placements, the lowest CTC of 3.2 lakh and the highest CTC of 24.25 lakh was offered at in-campus placement drives. Over the years, the placement have seen a downward trend, but this year witnessed large number of placements by the mass recruiters. Also, college generally does not allow off-campus placements. Talking about infrastructure, college is placed in the lap of Shivaliks and the campus has a resort-like feel, but this is the only thing going for the infrastructure as the college lacks proper sports infrastructure. The food is comparatively better than what is served at other colleges, although lab equipment and classrooms are good. About faculty, the faculty for various departments are as follows. The humanities and BI, BT faculty is really good. And about CSE, IT and EC, the faculty is average. The professors of computer science department teach like it is an elementary school. And rather than capacity building and skill building of the students, assignment writing is given priority like it is a school.